to turn on or turn off for randomization for image. In Windows 10 Home, open Settings, click or tap Set Menu icon, and then click or tap Settings. Select Update and Security, and then select Windows Security. Select App and Browser Control, and then click or tap Exploit Protection Settings. On Force Randomization for Image, click or tap Threaten Menu, and then to turn on, select On by Default or to turn off, select Off by Default. First, relocation of image not compiled with dynamic base. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.